very instant you get in the airplane, start the engine. Go out on the runway. And open the throttle to take off in the airplane. It's like magic. I've flown many places in China. I hope shortly to attempt my first try at writing Chinese characters at the Zhengzhou Air Show. It's a big challenge, but I like a challenge.
今年72岁的韦恩·曼斯菲尔德是拥有超过50年飞龄的美国老牌特技飞行家。从20岁起就开始驾机翱翔天际，至今累计了1.7万个小时的飞行时长。 曾在全世界23个国家和地区驾驶过64种不同机型的飞机，不仅是多个世界航天飞机协会的资深会员，更获得美国联邦航空管理局颁发的飞行员大师奖、航空安全年度好友奖等多个航空奖项。
My parents had a huge influence on me in learning to fly, and my father actually let me fly the airplane solo when I was just 13 years old. It was a wonderful experience. So I had a wonderful upbringing around unique airplanes and operating these airplanes, learning to fly them. I grew up with that business.
Wayne来自一个有着近百年历史的飞行世家。 从祖父辈开始就与飞行有着不解之缘，父亲曾作为美国空军战士参加过太平洋战争，母亲也是一位天分极高的飞行员。韦恩不仅继承了优良的飞行血脉，更将父亲 Harley Mansfield 一手创建的 Aviate 公司，发展成为全球历史最悠久、最知名的航空媒体品牌。
Now that we've developed has taken me around the world several times. I've flown all across North America, Latin America, all across Europe, many places in China. Now this will be my fourth air show. I've traveled all around this wonderful country. At the Zhengzhou Air Show. I attempt my first try at writing Chinese characters. For any Westerner, the Chinese language is a big challenge. it's thousands or even millions of people can see you, and everybody becomes an instant skywriting expert. But I'm perfectly ready for that.
现今航展已成为众多飞行爱好者们的狂欢时刻。珠海航展、北京航展、上海国际通航展、西安通用航空大会等等，随着通用航空文化的兴起，中国每年举办的航天航空领域的展会数不胜数。2018年4月，第四届郑州航展在郑州市上街机场开幕。郑州航展是以通用航空展览和特技飞行表演为主题的航空文化活动，旨在有效传递中国发展通用航空产业的理念，为国内外通航领域提供一个高效展示、交流和体验的平台。此次郑州航展集结了包括韦恩的空中海豹在内的九支全球顶尖特技飞行表演队，是一个中国版的飞来者大会，更是一场不容错过的蓝天盛宴。
Hello to everybody. We are an Italian team.
We're from England.
We are from the Lithuanian
team. Ambo.
Flight sequence. Many figures. Three plane together.
So we do a wing walking display. Me and Gina stand on top of our planes and do gymnastics whilst the pilots do aerobatic maneuvers.
Pioneer team fly with Pioneer aircraft that is Italian made.
The Global Stars are flying extra 300 series aeroplanes.
Welcome to the show, Wang Ying.
Thank you very much for having us, and we hope you enjoy the show.
Welcome to Zhengzhou Air Show.
前为了寻求航空领域的商务合作，韦恩第一次踏足中国。中国人对飞行的热情让他印象深刻。韦恩希望有机会将美国的航空文化带到中国。此次作为航展最年长的飞行员，韦恩的空中海豹不同于其他多机编队飞行的表演队，他单人单机首次挑战空中书写中国汉字。这将为他在航空媒体史上留下崭新的一笔。
The first message I hope to write is 千千开心 happy every day. Those characters are fairly straightforward for me. I think I can accomplish those. It will be a challenge. When you do skywriting, people think you're going up and down and doing loop-de-loops. You're actually flying parallel to the ground. I actually see the letters from behind, so it's like writing on a mirror.
Wayne?
10:30 departure.
Aye.
10:20.
People are standing on the ground. The airplane is flying through the air, but if there's any wind, that means that the air is moving. So you need to determine what direction the wind is coming from. Sometimes you'll stay in one place and the letters will move away from you. Or sometimes the challenge will be that the wind direction will change in the middle of the message. So you've made the first character, now you make the second character, you go to make the third character, but the wind direction has changed, and now the message is starting to bend, so you need to compensate for that. Skywriting can be difficult because even today the sky was quite blue, but the horizontal visibility was very hazy, in addition to which there was a lot of turbulence, and turbulence is the enemy in skywriting. I'm very pleased with the 10:10 Kaixin. I think it's acceptable, but I want it to be perfect. I always like to do the very best possible job.
I never looked so good to myself in my life. You make me so happy. Tian Tian Kai Xin.
Kongzhong Shu Xie de Li Shi, Zui Zao, Yao Jui Su Dao Shang Shi Ji, Er Shi Nian Dai. Yi Zhan Jie Shu Ho, Qian Ying Guo, Huang Jia Kong Jun, Fei Xing Yuan, Jie Ke Sa Wei Qi Shao Xiao, Jiang Zhan Shi de Jun Yong Fei Ji, Jin Xing Gan Zhuang, Kai Chuang Le, Hong Kong Mei Ti Li Shi de Xian He. 杰克少校与英国《每日邮报》签订了他的第一支空中广告。当 Daily Mail
This is Major Jack Savage, who was the inventor of skywriting. They use these airplanes throughout England, the United States, Australia, and other places. It was a very successful advertising program for many of these companies. My father decided that he would like to make his living flying, and opened this flying business.
1953年，韦恩的父亲创立了 Avi 的公司，如今已经走过了65年的辉煌历程。不仅与世界众多知名品牌有过媒体合作 ，Avi 凭借着基在广告技术的不断改革创新，成为了航空媒体领域的行业标杆。 作为空中媒体飞行员的韦恩，除了可以在空中写字绘画之外，他还练就了超低空飞行、勾拉巨幅海报的特殊技能。
We call us the aerial banner business, which is like a flying billboard, and we flew strings of letters or text messages. Those sort of went out of fashion, and we then developed flying billboards, which are large posters.
500平方米的巨幅海报卷至于地面，韦恩驾驶飞机从高空以100公里每小时的速度朝地面俯冲，在距离地面不到3米的超低空放下钩子，精准地勾起海报，而后急速拉升，将海报在空中展开。这看似轻巧的一勾，考验着飞行员的经验值和灵敏度。
I do this so frequently, and I've done this for so long. From time to time, it can be a bit of a job. But every single takeoff is a magical experience. And it always comes back in a flood of emotion and feelings. And I want to share that with people here in China. The other thing that's been of interest for me is the opportunity for aviation education. In America, we have a culture of aviation. It's in all of our daily life, or you can go to the local airport, see airplanes, and take a flight. That's not possible here in China yet. And we're looking at a program we call the Dragon Aviator, which is a game-based education system for Chinese young people from the age of 8 to 15. There are no barriers between people who are flying. So it's a language of friendship and it's a way of bringing people together. This is why I would like to promote this harmony through the use of aviation.
With the language of flying, Wayne 又一次回到了这场时间旅行的原点，记忆的闸门被刹那洞开。仓库中这位老伙计曾带着13岁的韦恩第一次直入云霄。
Unbelievable.
I haven't seen this airplane in
45 years.
从孩提到古希，从美国马赛诸塞州的第一次飞行，到在空中写下汉字的第一人，韦恩仍与他的航空梦飞跃在世界的上空。今天，他带着龙飞行者航空教育项目，将飞行的种子从世界播撒到中国，让更多的人跟随着他在天空中翱翔的笔触，跃进载满梦想的天书。
I've always been curious to come here to see the river because it looks so beautiful from the air. And also I use the river as a guide when I'm making the letters, like in Tian Tian Kai Xin, I line the letters up with the river so that I have some guide on the ground. I will continue to fly in air shows in China because I want to demonstrate the possibilities of what people can do with these small airplanes. Not everything you do in an airplane has to be flying upside down for it to be exciting. Some of the most exciting experiences I've had are the places I've seen, because when you fly, you see things from a very different viewpoint. I'm very anxious to fly in more places in China to see more because I think there's so much to be discovered.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. That I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got?
不一样的人物，相同的震撼；不一样的故事，相同的感动。博客中国，博客在你的身边。